playing a game called Broke Protocol. It's awesome. Now watch me play it. I'm gonna beat up some people and rob some people. Rob a store. Hey, you ran me over! And I don't have any pants on. Hey, you got a machete. I want it. No? Fine. I'll go rob the gun store. And slow down! Hey, why'd you light that car on fire? That car's gonna explode. No, I lost $1,000! I'm my pants. I don't have my pants anymore.
Rob it.
What, the ATM?
Anything.
Well, there's nothing in the ATM. Hey, I'm gonna rob you. Riggs, put your hands up. Put your hands in the air. Ah! He's gonna stab me. I've got a crime. For something I didn't do. The cops is trying to arrest me. Yep. Alright, Jacob. You're getting blamed for this. Jimmy! I'd drop the gun if I were you. Wait, you don't have a gun. You have a machete. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Should I punch him?
Yep.
Alright. Good assistant. Guest. Ah, don't shoot me! Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm just a little... Wait, I'm going the right way. I'm just a little boy! Now I got Jimmy after me. And the cop. And that guy that I tried to rob.
Kill Jimmy.
I can't! I don't have any weapons! I don't have any money either. I can't buy weapons. And that cop is after me.
Rob a store.
The gun shop! Wait. No, there's a cop in here! Oh, there's that guy. Oh. Well. I'm just gonna... Ah! Yeah, I know, he's naked. What? What? Was that his dick? I don't know, maybe. Could have been his penis. Why did they put the gun store right next to the prison? What do you think? Yeah, I don't know either. I'm gonna enter this building. Shield. No. That guy's jumping. Which means I have to jump. Hey, you. Wait a minute. Should I grab a bazooka?
Sure.
Crap. Cop is after me. Quick getaway. Bazooka. Press one. I got a bazooka. And a rocket. And I'm gonna rock their world. Enter. Boom! And I'm still alive. Oh, I killed a guy. That cop is after me. Run! I blew up a guy. And stole a rocket. And a bazooka. Oh, cop's trying to shoot me in the head. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. What? They try to arrest me. I'm knocked out. You can't arrest a guy that's sleeping. Or can you? I'm gonna ask for some suicide. I'm arresting. One suicide, please. One suicide. Get your suicide here. $1. I got $2. Three? 1,000. Alright, deal. What?
Rob the bank.
I don't have the necessary tools to do that.
What do you mean?
I don't have any guns. I don't have any money. And Jimmy's about to, is gonna die. I'm gonna steal his family photo. Mine.
Punch him in the face.
You'll never take me, Jimmy.
Punch him. Punch him.
I'm going to take the fire extinguisher. I can't. Well, I want the fire extinguisher. Jimmy, what do you think about this problem? You think I should go down there and steal some stuff?
Sure.
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to Jimmy.
Get Jimmy.
Jimmy! No, Jimmy. I'm sorry. I didn't want to take the picture of your girl. Your little girl. She's all grown up. Oh, suitcases. Stuff. Money. Money. Ah! His suitcase evaporated. The other suitcase evaporated.
Did you get the money?
No. Everything evaporated.
Well, get
I'm going to beat you up.
Get money. Get his money.
Well, I'm going to beat him up first. Oh, no. The cops are after me. And Connor. Connor and the cops. I'll beat you up, Connor. I'm almost dead. No. Don't take the picture of my little girl. It's not my little girl. He took the picture. He took the picture! Little Susie! She's all grown up! Ooh, the picture. Yes! I got it. I got my picture!
Rob the coffee shop.
I can just take things from there.
Rob the bank.
Someone already is.
How do you know?
I can hear the siren.
Here.
And gunshots. Ah! I have no pants on. Don't kill me. You can't kill a guy with no pants. That. Haha. I tricked him.
Chris, get the money. Go down. Get the money.
I tricked the guy.
Get the money. Get the money. Get the money.
I went out, then I went in.
Oh.
Suitcase. Oh, handcuffs. That's all I need.
Oh.
Shotgun.
Oh.
Oh. No ammo. No ammo. Ooh. I'm not doing anything. Hey, what's going on?
Get him. Get him.
No, I'm not. I'm not going to take the toolbox.
No, get the guy.
But I don't have any weapons. Wait. I have handcuffs. And handcuffs are all you need. You can lock anybody up. Mine. I'm gonna take your stuff. Like that. And.
Oh, pistol ammo.
No, I don't have a pistol. Now I do. A shotgun. And. Pistol. Alright. I did good.
Get that guy. Get him.
One.
Get the guy.
Hold on. Two. Three.
Here, all right. Get the guy. Get the.
You're going to hell. Nighty night. Oh, no! Not Minecraft.
Oh. Rob the bank.
Oh. No, I'm going to lock you up too, Callahan. You're going to jail. You're going to jail.
Rob the bank.
I don't have any lockpicks.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Where do you get them?
From the armory. Store. That's millions of miles away. I'm gonna take your computer. How do you like that? Oh, there's blood in the ground. Alright, I'm gonna shoot you in the face. I'm gonna shoot your toes off. It's just you and me, Callahan. We're gonna have some fun. But first, gotta shoot this off. Nope, missed. Right there. Oh, he's knocked down.
Got the handcuffs.
I repeat, he's knocked down. I'm gonna free you. I'm gonna shoot you. Why won't he die? Die! I'm out of ammo. Wait. Right. Hey. have some words. We're gonna have some words.
Like what?
Well, shotgun. Still dead. No, still alive. I don't want you, Minecraft.
Chris, go to get the lockpick.
Well, that's millions of miles away.
How do you get there then?
You gotta drive there, or just walk there.
Well, and get a car.
I don't have a car.
See one.
Oh. Let's shoot that off first. Yeah. I killed you. Now let's wait for the next cop to arrive. We'll have some fun with him. Oh, it's Callahan again.
Oh. No.
Good to see you, Callahan. How's the family? Good? Oh, they're dead. Oh.
No, get the taser.
Right, it killed them.
Get the taser.
Taser.
Shoot him with the taser.
Ammo.
Shoot him with the taser.
Alright, well, Callahan, it's been fun, but I'm gonna take all your stuff again. Take that. Take that.
Shoot him with the taser.
Take that. Alright. So, Callahan, this can only go, I don't know, maybe about 40 ways. I'm gonna tase you.
Tase him.
Alright, I'm gonna tase you. My little assistant here tells me I should tase you. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, Callahan, been fun. I'm gonna free you, and I'm gonna tase you. Hey! Kill him. Arrest! You've been arrested. There are a lot of bullets in the wall. Did you do that? Hey. You don't have any shotgun ammo. Or any ammo. I'm gonna take your shotgun.
Just leave him there. Chris, just leave him there.
I'm gonna take all your weapons. No, I'm gonna take your clothes too. I'm gonna take everything that you have. Take. Wait a minute. He's just regenerating items. Take. 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 He's naked.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he is. He's naked.
I thought it was a butt.
I took all of his stuff. I took his clothes. He has nothing.
Chris, leave him there. Go upstairs. Go upstairs.
No, I'm gonna give him brain damage.
No. No, Chris, go upstairs.
Why? There are cops up there. Two of them.
Get him. I'm gonna get the cops.
Do you think I should lock him up too?
Yeah.
Alright.
Get some more handcuffs. Let's go.
No! Minecraft! Minecraft, I don't like you! I do, but you're fun. Hey, stop doing things. Walk up here. Arrest Jimmy. Arrest Walter.
Don't see me. Go in.
Ah!
He shot you. Revive, quick.
No, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
Sometimes you're just knocked out, but
Chris,
I'm not dead.
Steal car.
Steal car.
That's on fire.
Well, it's just smoking. It's not broken yet. Yeah! Kill Jimmy! Ah! Jimmy's got a gun!
Here.
Did not think that through.
Get the lock. Chris, get the lock. Get the lock.
Get out! Siren on! Run! Dad!
Here, Chris, go downstairs. Go downstairs, Rob.
Mommy! Oh, wait, there's a sword in here. No. No! I'm sorry! Wait a minute, I can steal an airplane. No. Well, no, I can't. I have been surgically removed from life. Alright. So, I'm gonna steal the key, and then I'm gonna break into a bunch of stuff. Wait a minute. No, I gotta steal handcuffs.
First, steal a car.
No.
Then, because you have to get to the place with the lockpicks.
This is the place.
Do they sell lockpicks here?
I can just take them.
Wait, that's a lockpick?
Yeah.
Rob the bank.
Alright.
Here, get a car and go to the bank. Let's go.
That's all I needed. Wait, but now I got a crime. And I just crashed into that guy. He's freaking out.
You have a crime?
Yeah. I just stole lockpicks. That's a crime. Hey! Watch where you're going! Hey, that guy... Is that a Nazi? No. Stop! This is our stop. Wait a minute.
Go! Stop, Chris! Stop! Let's go! Go quick!
Run!
Oh, the police are there!
They're trying to arrest me! But they can't go downstairs. Wow. Can they? I don't know. They can go downstairs!
Jimmy went downstairs.
Hey, Callahan. Sorry. Wrong room.
Here, Chris.
Yeah?
Got him.
No, I don't have any weapons. I can't do anything to them.
Go back to the shop. Go back to that shop. Here, get in the car.
I'm gonna go into this guy's car. Just drive, man! Just drive! Take me anywhere! As long as it's not the sushi bar. I hate sushi.
Get this guy.
Well, I'm a criminal. Wait. No.
Close.
No.
Here, Chris.
Go to the gun store. Well, I don't have any guns.
Wait,
that's
I don't
have any money. Wait, when's my crime gonna end? That is it, Jimmy? Look, Lebowski.
Okay. Get money, Chris.
No, I'm just gonna break into this car. Drive, man, drive. Wait, I'm driving. I don't need to tell myself to drive because I'm already driving.
Get money, Chris.
I don't have any money. I have to kill people to get money.
I know, get money.
Ah! I could also get a job, but you have to pay to get a job. I don't have any money. So it just brings us back to where we were.
So get money. Go, get that guy.
But then I'll have an extra crime.
Okay.
And those crimes take forever. And then I can't just waltz into the bank and say, hey, I'm just gonna go downstairs and check the basement. I'm just gonna go break into the bank and rob it. You can't just do that as a criminal.
No, Chris, just do this. Just kill
somebody.
Rob somebody and then you'll get money and then go to the gun store.
But that's still a crime.
I know.
I could hit someone with my car.
Do it.
Hey, that... There's a big fire here. Wait. Ah. Ooh, sword. Ah! Wait. It's a cop.
Get him. Is that CJ? Wait, CJ's playing?
I don't know. I don't think CJ has this game. I don't even think CJ has Steam.
Get another car, Chris.
But my crime's not done. I'm still a wanted criminal. What button told me what my crimes are? Which button was it?
Oh, Chris, you have no crimes.
No okay. Stars.
Okay, now Chris, go to the
go to the bank.
Yeah.
Go to the bank. Bank.
Wait, how do you make it out if you have no ammo?
Who cares? I mean, just waltz out. That one. Hey, walk on this bridge often? Stanley? Oh, there's a prisoner cop with a gun. Probably stay away from him. I think I should stay away from that guy. Hey! Slow down! Slow down! Wait, was that CJ?
Wait, go back, Chris. Go back.
No, I gotta go rob the bank! Gotta go rob the bank! Gotta go rob the bank! Gotta go rob the bank!
Can you go on the map?
The map's right there.
Can you enter it?
Enter the map?
Yeah.
You can't enter a map. Hey guys, remember me? I'm not a criminal. Jimmy can't go upstairs.
Here, kill Jimmy. Get Jimmy.
Sneak
attack. Get Jimmy.
Will.
Sneak attack.
Will. That'll be a crime, and then.
But then you'll have ammo.
Oh yeah. Hey Callahan.
Get Callahan.
No, I'm just gonna get my lockpicks out. Oh, that's right.
What?
I need a bomb to open this.
Okay.
Well, I can go get a plane.
Let's go to the gun store.
I don't think they sell bombs at the gun store. Gun store. But then how else would you get a bomb?
I don't know.
Hey. I think one of the planes has a bomb. Like, has bombs. And machine guns.
Here, Chris. Go down that street. Go down that street.
No, I'm gonna pick up this guy. I'm just gonna...
No, Chris.
Hey, buddy.
No, Chris.
No, I'm going to the gun store. Gun store's up here. No, dude, I don't know your name. So I'm gonna call you Dude. And so you're gonna take me down to the gun store.
Where's the gun store?
Over there. Wait, no, he's gonna make a turn. Gotta jump out of the car. Jump. Wait, I'm still making a video. Well, that's right, that's because we haven't done anything exciting yet. And I'd like to return these lockpicks that I stole. Hey, what's your deal, Flopez? Ooh, I'm gonna take that sword. Hey.
Got a bomb.
Oh, grenade. This is a grenade. Oh, that's a real grenade.
Get it.
Wait. A knife. Shotgun, sniper rifle. No, I'm just looking at the stuff. Ammos, lockpick. Gonna grab that grenade. And I can just walk out of here. There were like...
Wait, how do you have the cops on you?
Because I stole a grenade.
Oh. I don't know. I thought you bought it.
No, I don't have any money.
Yeah, just
grab the grenade.
Here, steal the car. Go!
Wait, first, I'm gonna put lockpicks in number two. I'm gonna hold my lockpicks. No, I'm gonna drive this. Ah! Huh? End the video? Why? Why should I end the video? There's a helicopter over here, and also some planes. Those planes. Wait, can I drive those planes?
Probably not.
Wait, no, I can't drive those planes, I have to drive the helicopter. The helicopter hit the plane. Just gonna drive that. I don't know how to drive this helicopter, but It's on fire. It's gonna boom. It's gonna boom. Boom. Do I still have my lockpicks? No. Wrong button! No. I do.
Drive.
No! My grenade. Ah, that's it, cop. I'm gonna break your face. Hey, well, he had nothing to do with it. Hey, Krueger, Freddy Krueger.
Do you guys want a snack?
Sure, I'll take some.
What do you guys like? I've got
this guy just arrested this guy.
I've got chips. You want anything?
No.
No, you sure?
Yep.
You want something to drink?
No, thanks.
Okay.
What do I want to eat? I'll take a popsicle.
You want a popsicle, Will?
No, thanks.
You sure?
Maybe another one.
I also have chocolate-covered vanilla ice creams, too.
No, thanks.
Okay. Well, did you go to North Street School?
Yeah.
You did? Who are your teachers?
This year or last year?
What, at the North Street?
Last year I had Mrs. Conrad in third grade.
Okay.
I had Mrs. Follett, but then she wasn't really the best teacher.
Oh.
So she retired or something.
You switched, yeah.
Yeah, to Mrs. Carlino.
Oh, okay.
And she wasn't that good either.
Oh. Chris was lucky. He had two good teachers. Mrs. Boyle for third grade.
She's nice.
Yeah. She just retired. She lives on our street. Alex had her too.
And I've had like every teacher that I've ever had retire, except for Mrs. Yore.
Yeah. And then had Mrs. Reinhardt. Alex had Mrs. Reinhardt too. There were two good teachers. So you went to the doing too?
Yeah.
You guys have just never been in classes together before?
Nope.
And Dante's in your class too?
Yeah.
Monad?
Yeah.
I arrested this cop!
And CJ.
Yeah.
Didn't CJ want to do all like a big play date with you guys?
And Dante, yeah.
And Dante, yeah.
I arrested a cop, then I got shot because a guy wanted to arrest a cop. I've been arrested!
Like Chris, can I play?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But just gotta beat up this cop. He sucks. I have zero health. This guy has no head.